Hey Ryan, if you and David Perron fought in a boxing match, who do you think would win?
Oh, I think I'd win hands down. I think I'd use my reach.
What part of David's game worries you the most going into tomorrow night's fight?
I'd say his athleticism, his skill, and his technical. His athleticism mostly.